I like to use these sort of vibration pads underneath the outdoor unit sometimes because you can actually take and separate the rubber part from the cork part. So if you want like a 3/4 to 1 inch rise, you can put the whole pad underneath it, or you can rip the little pieces apart just to get a little bit like a 1/4 inch rise out of it to level things up.